We're going to be hearing from people for the reasons why we're not going to have any pipelines and tankers in BC. And we're going to hear some music, and we're going to rally, and we're going to march across the bridge to the Idle No More demonstration. And I want to thank folks for showing up here today. We have a good crowd. We're going to go and join hundreds more in Centennial Square, because this is part of a movement. And it's a movement that's growing and coming together. This is not just Greens. This is also Indigenous people. This is also unions. This is teachers. This is everybody. And we have one goal here. We're going to stop Enbridge. We're going to protect our water. We're going to protect the coastlines. We're going to protect the rivers and the lakes of British Columbia and Canada.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what we're here for. And we are going to win because we don't have an option.